Starting in the family clan for Toni and John's wedding. John just arrived. Looking a little bit lost at the moment. Say something to me then, John.
Hello.
Thank you.
That's what the hold up is it?
Aunts and uncles, etc., who haven't appeared in a photograph yet. Come over by the cross.
I mean, I didn't know what they were doing. I don't know. But I didn't know.
Tom, don't start that business again.
Now, don't, Tom. You've got a surprise afterwards, haven't you?
Hey, listen to me.
Hey, Tom,
he does just as you tell him, Charlie.
Well, just a little bit.
Three brothers, and
hey, I want you there.
Yeah, well, the family one, the three boys and a girl, Ricky.
All right, then, come on, keep your head still, Rick. Don't be amazed from people gathering, right?
Get a bit closer. Come on.
What do you want to get up?
It's all right now, just carry on.
On video in Australia, you know, and the flies are getting on the internet. Flies, don't get off the internet, I think.
We're sure it had been cooked as well.
It's left on the sea.
I was completely lost when you said that.
I saw it.
Yeah. No, he did. Nora and Roland sat. His wife sat behind us.
To carry on. Going up in the air.
So I see. Don't pick your nose, Dave. Oh, I thought you were picking your nose.
Can't take him anywhere. You only take him once. Stick your tongue out.
And a good rice. And a good rice.
I read something somewhere. They don't do any washing up in our house. You always let the dog in here.
Thank you.
also, I must thank John for taking not that you've never been any problems with us, we've all been able to put that inside. Large and airy, wasn't it? We're also happy to have welcomed John into the family as well. Still, he hasn't lost a daughter, same old thing, you know. We've got his son, but he's always pretty bad now, so. I thought we'd get accepted. It was rather good, but I don't think Toni, to us, has always been a good daughter, and I'm sure she'll continue to be that way. And I hope. Once again, I hope you all have a very good evening this evening. And enjoy yourself. That's all I can say. Thank you very much once again for coming.
Reading some of his to Toni and John, wishing you love, luck and happiness and a very special day on Saturday. Michelle and Mike. Whatever you want, whatever you want to wave, I'll leave that down to you, but just remember it's a family show. John and Toni, have a happy day and a long life together from Barbara, Dave and family. To John and Toni, congratulations and best wishes for your future together. Love, Tracy and Russell. Very best wishes, Carol and Janice. I've known John now since the last few years of my school life, and from then we both went on and joined the St. Territorial Army Regiment, where Toni came in on the scene, joining a different squadron in the same regiment. It was on one of these weekends where John first...
John first what?
It says, on my speech, it says that bit pause.
Yeah.
It was on one of these weekends where John first met Toni. And there we were on one of those rare occasions when we managed to get to the bar. And we got a point or five, and he suddenly grabbed hold of my arm and he's got, "Did you see?" I don't think I would finish that. I can assure you that, Toni, with all compliment, he's somewhat descriptive. Anyway, they got engaged on the 21st of July last year, which obviously makes it quite an important day for him. It was also the same day that John received a diploma for just finishing 4 years at Polytechnic on a computer course. And John's parents and Toni were there. During the proceedings, John's gone to Toni. He's whisked her off into one of the labs under the pretense of showing her something.
One of his experiments.
No, Toni, yes, I thought. This could be my lucky day. There they were in the lab, and John's proceeded to do his Paul Daniels bit, and he's pulled out this ring from his test tube. Easy, I hear you saying, but he was on one knee at the time, which I've heard is even harder than doing it blindfolded, but that's another story. Anyway, moving on swiftly. His wonderful assistant was so amazed at this trick that he did that she could only utter one word, and that was no, so he ended up marrying Toni instead. Probably just as well I was, he wouldn't be in there. This is the bit now where I'm supposed to say what wonderful people are. But I'm not going to. The fact that you're all here, I think you know that already. I'd just like to add, I wish them all the happiness and good luck for the future, and may the troubles and bills be small ones. Thank you.
Oh dear.
I didn't say it. Yeah, it's fine.
We're knocking it back in.
Practicing the white. door jam, Tom.
Town,
it's so hot.
I'm
going to cool down with a bit of air first.
Taping? Are you actually filming?
No.
Oh, that's right.
His office. You know.
Yeah, yeah.
I suppose you've got a video tomorrow, have you?
Yeah, I have.
Hey? Yes, you! You're in there. You are. And where's Tom going? Hmm?
Oh, she's beautiful.
was.
It's 10 years ago. Toni was married.
You're filming? Right. Well, here we are at the wedding of Toni. It's now 7:38 on the 20th of the 5th. It's a balmy summer's evening. It's a balmy summer's evening.
Oh, look at the boobs on that.
Where'd they get that from?
I think it's a bit dangerous, don't you?
I hope you didn't have the sound on then.
I'm just doing a commentary.
What's that? What am I getting blamed for? Fantastic, huh?
This is George Moore.
Don't forget to sit, take it in slow when you're...
I'm going slow.
This is Anne Moore. She's now 30.
He's covered the mic up, 30, so he can't hear them.
38, I think Anne is now. This is Nora Moore. She's one of the Moore sisters.
And her daughter's behind.
I'll just get one of her daughters behind.
Turn around, Lynn.
And this is on the left here. This is Robin Oliver.
Why don't you turn around, Lynn?
Who's video equipment this is.
We're being a bit naughty.
We're now in the heart of the New Forest.
I happen to say that there was all a bit Nora, and
I think Liverpool's just won the cup.
Daughter's behind.
I don't know.
Really? I'm good.
Electronic view behind. Is that going still?
Is this your grass, Dave?
Sorry?
Was this your grass I picked up?
Yes.
Well, your beer's run out.
Yeah.
What shrubs have you won?
Dave, is this your grass?
Yes.
Right.
Oh, Jesus!
Right. Yeah.
And it's going off again.
No,
it was with me. Of course, I wasn't pressing that through.
Yeah, you've got to push it right in to hold it. That's not going off now. Is it working? I can't see the lens moving. Oh, yes, it is now, yeah.
Yeah. It was right back out. I wanted to keep eyeing in.
Hello.
Right, yeah.
Excellent.
I've heard that display.
Yeah, brilliant.
It's all right, isn't it? It's obsolete now.
Oh, thank you, Tony. I haven't got a video
about it. No, I couldn't get what you see because all the ones
said that stuff. And I went on the Sony and they had one.
Best thing to do is let it run down until the camera actually stops.
Well, I thought you'd see a bit longer out of that one.
Well, yes, about
3 minutes. Well, what I'll do... Because I looked at a couple of...
Oh, Jesus, you don't know I got wrong.
And they said £89.99.
Well, yeah, you've got a clip. And you clip the battery onto the back of the
car. Well, that was a built-in battery. But it wasn't a Sony.
Sue won't let me do the porno bit.
I've got a Sony in Southampton. So I've shot them Sony. So I'm on a video light. And he said, oh yeah, right. And he went to get it. And he said, well, we've only got one in the shop. And he said, I can't let you have that. Got about 15 or 16.
You've hidden your glass now then, David.
Yeah, okay, Paul.
Oh, that's a rhyme, a friend.
Are these drinks? Watch it, Jane.
Is it on?
That's a good waiter, sure, isn't it?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm not being the waiter, though.
Is that a waiter, sure?
Hey?
No. Dad? That'll do. Actually, move up for your bubbles.
They've got armchairs over there.
Call Sandra Paul. Paul.
It's on!
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right.